Hi, we're back in the mummy. Starting from the title screen, because I think it's going to throw me straight in to the Pacman that we saw last time. Yep, we're going to skip this, because we know what we're doing now. Yeah, skip. Oh, fuck the shit. Well, yeah, not good. It's very graphic, the way she just kind of snogs you. Well, I think we want to try and equip the, that thing. Yeah. Oh, you can't use it anyway. Oh, you can. No, you can. Okay, that's fine. God, she is... No! Ugh. This is hard. It's very hard. Because you just... Oh, God damn it. I don't like how I have to re-equip, because that wastes... Oh, I don't. Okay. Oh, no, I do. Look. Because I'm not holding it. That wastes time. Precious time. That I don't have. Oh, God. Get out of my face, you big bitch. Stand on it! I think we've nearly done it. We've done it! Wicked. She's gone all weird. I'm running through the hole. She's going in a creepy... Is she dead? Okay. I killed her with the power of... The power of walking on magic floor. Okay, that wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Okay. Embalming chamber. So if you've seen the film, we're getting very close now.
What happened? Where's Evie?
I have no idea. How could things be any worse?
Not time to get emo now. Is it our friend? I bet it's our friend. The cool guy. There he is!
If you're here to tell me I've screwed up, you can save your breath.
Where is the woman?
She's been taken.
The creature
God,
must have
God, the her. Audio There's really is time. So out of sync.
Soon she will be sacrificed.
Let's go save her!
Wait, my friend. The way to the creature's lair is beyond that door. We must find a way around.
Okay, you go that way and I'll look over here.
Wait. Take this.
Oh my God, yeah. So we've got his cool gun.
Good luck.
Oh God, another series of 8 levels. Well, that's not really what I wanted to see, but... 200. Probably fires that really quick. We're going to pop a save. I think... Oh my God, I wasted a bullet. Does burn through pretty quick. It's fun as hell though. I like it. Is this a hole? No, it's just badly textured. No! Badly textured. So you have to stand on it. And then go really quick. No! Whoa! Oh my God. I dropped from the sky! I am burning through ammo here. Are we done? No? Jeebus. Jeebus cripes. We're not going through there just yet. Pfft. Die, you motherfuckers! I love it. Oh god. I feel like I'm gonna regret using that much ammo. But especially since we've got eight fucking levels again to get through. We'll see what happens. There's only so much I can take. Oh my god, look at them! I'm out of ammo nearly already. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. We need this desperately. Also, like, I get how there's like loot and stuff. But I love how there's just shells just littered around. In a mummy's tomb that hasn't been opened in fucking God knows how long. Oh, whoops. I'm not even paying attention now. Oh well. Right. See, I saw this and I was like, I'll push that in after. But yeah. It's done now. Whatevs. Is that it? No, we do have to do the last one. Last one looked alright though. Let's swap to a non-ammo wasting material. Yeah, it's fine, see? Oh, now we press it. Yeah, I remember. Okay. Let's go, mate. I do like the sword. Just hope there's no fucking archers. Not good with the archers. Oh, bollock. Shit. Okay. God, I can hear him. Another one as well, yeah. Come on. Is that it? No. Is that it? No. Come on, guys. Give me a break. Please. Please break, please. There's a button on the wall there. Still got creepy music, which hints that there might be some bad guys still around. No? Oh, there's loot down there. You can climb that, mate. You can... Thank you. You're trying to tell me you can't climb that. I know what you're capable of, Rick. More than you believe. I mean, we're here. Jesus Christ, we've got so far. Oh, there's a healthy thingy. Healthy thingy! Come on, drop down. Thank you. Get the loot. Come on, it's not sticking out that far. God! Is this a risk? Where? Okay, we're getting the hang of it now, I think. Is he behind me? No. What was the purpose of that then? That didn't do anything. Whoa, okay. Shit! Fuck! We got trapped a bit there. Come on, be the last one. Thank you. God, this is taking an age. Look at my life. Look at it. Oh, there's stuff up there. Oh, excuse me, yawning in my video. I hear like bubbling, like a quicksand or something. Whoa! Fuck off, mate. That's not fair. Okay. Just gets that weird green stuff. Hello. Tag team. I can't tell what's safe. Oh no, there it is. There's the bad stuff. Okay. I missed the days when we were just fighting them fucking miners. Do you remember that? Level 1. The miners. No, everything's green. Wasn't like this in the movie, God. Hello. Fucking... They scare the shit out of me when they do that. Whoa! Have I got them all yet? This looks dangerous. Oh, Jesus, I'm spazzing out a bit. Have we done it? Where do I go? Do I go up here? Is there a way up here? I don't know where to go, guys. Oh, climby. Climby, climby. And then instant spawning enemies who kill me straight away. Ah! Sorry, guys. This is, I can tell, we've already got 6 more levels to do. These are going to be the toughest 6 levels, I think. Because with that, like I say, if you've seen the film, you'll know that we're quite close to the end now, the actual film. So. Gonna just be hard as nails. No, you don't. You do not. Shit. Shit fucking wank. Shit. They do a lot of damage with those hammers. Okay. Right, don't let them kill you straight away this time, eh? That's not cool how they get like a free shot on you though. They can fall down with me. No, let him fall down. Come on. No! Can only tell I'm getting stressed out now. Just losing it a bit. Don't worry about me, guys. Don't worry about me. You know, I think this will be tricky. Some bit. How I started it was okay, but I'm getting a bit stressed out now. Again. It's just so hard, you know? Don't fucking hurt me. I've had enough of you. Sorry if I'm going a bit quiet. I'm just so desperate to do this. I'm just trying to win, you know? Really want to finish now. It's just killing me. I can do it. I know I can. We're gonna be a bit cheeky and use one of these. Just throw it straight away. No! Just keep fucking coming, don't they? Jesus. Didn't get completion. Don't give a fuck. Oh, I think I know what it is actually. There was, I saw a little health thing down here. Oh, and there's like ammo up there. We can have a go, I suppose. Just these two. This is risky. You guys know how I feel about these. Yes, we got it. Nice. Hug the wall. Nice. I don't know whether there was any point in doing that, because I'm probably just going to die next level anyway. But, oh well. No harm in it, I suppose. At least we know where it is now. Yeah, that don't look dodge at all. Can't trick me that easily, mate. Come on now. It's giving me some more ammo. Cutscene, maybe? Oh, archers. Fuck. Can they shoot me up here? No, 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 no. No. Just no. Just fucking no. How many knives? One. Yeah, we ain't making it through. We're not even halfway through yet, are we? Oh well. It's been fun knowing you. Dickheads. Loot. Some more loot. Oh, there's one here as well. Okay. Oh, ammo. Sweet, sweet ammo. Loot. Ammo and loot. I like it. And did we miss one here? We did. Just looting this one, yeah. Okay, whatever. Don't matter. Better than nothing. Gonna keep the guns out because there might be archers. What we got in here? There ain't no way. Not interested. Not interested. Fuck! Fuck! Still fucking coming. No. Okay. Oh, get wrecked! Fucking die, Jesus. God damn it. Not even halfway through. Look at my health. Oh, stress me. I feel like we have to break these. Do we have to break these? Yeah. Okay, what's it going to release though? Hello? Doing to me? Oh, is that it? So you'd think we'd even finish this level by now, but we haven't. Oh, fuck. Is this it? No. It's not even it yet. We're on one health. Oh, there we go. Finished. Is there anything in this fucking hole? I can't see because the stupid shitty camera angles. Get fucked. Scarabs. Somewhere. A lot of scarabs somewhere. Hmm. Push, yeah, sure. Can I get this first, mate? Is there anything in the hole? No. We are not going to live to tell this tale, unfortunately. Oh, so depressing. Just give me a health. Just give me a little health. That's all I need. Do I have to push this? No, you just have to jump sideways. Yes, that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted, just that little bit of boost. That'll do. Where the fuck do I go now, though? Oh god! Yeah, well that life lasted really long, didn't it? Ah. Well, we know about lives, they don't respawn, so we ain't getting that one back. Do we want to swap out to that? Yeah. Right. Look at that glitchy textures down there. Weird. Weird. It's very satisfying, this weapon. Very satisfying. Don't have to make. I don't know if I can make that jump, can I? Nope. Game over, chaps! Thanks for joining us on this session. I'm going to take a break now because, oh God, I don't fancy doing all that all over again right now. But, yeah, we're near the end. So, we'll see what happens. Yeah, laters. Adios.